Smoke that came out, or the steam that came out when I started it up, I can simply say that it's still puking out coolant. So what's next? Cracks in the head? I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to call it a day today, and nothing practical. I'm going to do something else. So after feeling sorry for myself for about half an hour and thinking about it, instead of having to rebuild the engine entirely and having the cylinder heads checked for leaks and everything, decided why not try some of this stuff? Why not try some of this stuff? Huh? Holtz engine block welder. Give it a go. Flush the system out. Flush it completely out, no coolant left in the system. Flush it out, put this in there, fill it with water, run it for 10 minutes, up to an hour they say, and then flush it all out, put the coolant back, and normally any little leaks like we've seen there will be fixed. So let's give it a go. Draining out the leaky. It's leaking everywhere. Just trying to get the last bit out of the radiator. You can't really see anything there. The car's too low. Missed the yuck. Missed the bucket. Slightly. Get in there. Just cut an old dead thermostat apart. Just cut it to pieces. Just to reuse the gasket. And I'll make a stick that in. There we go. Patented flush thermostat. Not even the thermostat, just let the water run through. Glasses. I can't see anything with that now. Okay. So, one of these things, Wonder Weld, does up to 15 litres of coolant, and a Fiero with air conditioning is like 13.4 litres. So, a whole lot is going to go into the block. So, come on, we need to see how that's been. Shake it. Oh, so I'll move it. Rinse out the bottle. Whatever the rest of it is in there. drag it around for 10 minutes and see if it still smokes. Okay, I've put the little camera facing backwards so you can see me driving, and also you can be the first one to see if it starts smoking white fumes out the back. If you see that, you tell me straight away. Okay. Driving in Wellington boots is not the easiest to drive a Fiero. We'll do the run 10 minutes or so. Just get it warmed up. Speed bump. Stalls. smokes, we'll drive it a bit longer. It's not smoke steam, as it does there. It's very difficult to downshift and rev match when you're wearing Wellington boots, I can tell you. Driving it in town, slow speeds. Speed bump again. Okay, well, nearly back home there. We're going for 11 minutes and 40 seconds. Nothing's blown up. Yay! Stalling, that's for sure. Run. No. Doesn't want to know. Okay, doesn't matter.
Seems to have worked. Let it cool down and we'll purge out the water and the product and put the coolant back in. Seems to have worked. So this is the colour of the water once you've done the treatment, what comes out. Looks a bit like muddy water. Anyway. I can't see particles in it. Anyway, let's empty that out and put fresh coolant in and Bob's your uncle. Time to take out the racing thermostat and put back the normal one. In it goes. Boom. Like that. Another brand new gasket. Wow. Getting nearly too good. Too many new gaskets on this car. Now I'm just going to fill it up with coolant. So, all in all, I'd say that's a pretty good result for such a small bottle of product. In my opinion, that's a big win. See you on the track.
Get the feeling for it again.